When it comes to healthcare, time is critical, and the time starts at the point of care. That's why we made UniAmp, a palm-top lab which gives confirmatory diagnosis in less than 30 minutes. The doctor studies the symptoms. It might be a bacterial fever, influenza, or TB. To be sure, he decides to run a test before prescribing any medicine. If it is a major condition, it can, after all, get more complex. All the what-ifs can be put to rest with this simple device. A true doctor's aid, UniAmp is a compact, user-friendly NAT device. In just a few steps, it can detect diseases with qPCR level accuracy in less than 30 minutes. At first, the technician collects a sample from the patient. The swab is placed in a tube containing reagent and then in the incubator device for testing. It is now incubated at 75 degrees Celsius for 10 minutes. The lysed sample is added to a cartridge after incubation. The cartridge is now inserted into the device to run the test as planned. One of its true kind, UniAmp is embedded with isothermal amplification with a novel probe reporter system for detection, which makes the results super specific. On top of that, multiple infections can be detected in the same cartridge. UniAmp is compatible with both Windows and Android platforms, so it is easy to check the results on the app, take a print, and share it with the patient. The result helps the doctor make the right call on the course of the treatment. He can recommend further tests or prescribe the right medicine. The patient need not come the next day just to get the results. It is saving him time and money. The device is so portable that it can be used virtually anywhere, in a standalone clinic, in hospitals during surgery, diagnostic labs, community clinics, or even health camps. No extra space required, no installation required, minimal training of the staff, confirmatory diagnosis in less than 30 minutes, and all this at a fraction of the cost of a regular lab. This palm-top marvel is truly transforming point-of-care testing. Huwel Lifesciences, thriving with science.